No one answers the phone. My friends can't make it to the party. I'm in time out. Doctor isn't happy. Leave his books alone.
Are we all here for the same reason? This man is not even in a coma.
Decided to show. Everyone, a new guest has arrived. Mingle, mingle, introduce yourself. My friends all have names. Can you guess them? We stick to a very tight schedule, my friends and I. A very tight schedule, as we are very close. It all ends with me. I close the show every time. A real pal, I'd say. Mingle, mingle, introduce yourself. I'm his least favorite, but he still keeps me around, nonetheless. We be off in the right direction, he and I. Best of friends. Even though he be changing course a few times. Well, he seems to like me the most. We never miss a date. Well, well, looks like you figured me out. I'm afraid that's not me, partner. Well, I'll be. Put her there, stranger. You guessed it. Guilty. That's me. That's my name. Don't wear it out.
Doctor's note number 6, contained in the notes of Dr. Stephen Edwards. Patient 201 continues to be a nuisance. I'm beginning to question why I bothered to acquire him from that hospital. His conscious mind seems present, even when he's heavily sedated. He's constantly tinkering with those books. Why? Why do they make me do this to them? Don't they understand the importance of my work? This is not ideal. I've warned him many, many times to leave them alone.
The book. Floor. Quite important. Doctor doesn't like when I play with his books. Seek him below. Thank you.